On Fishing by Ricky Hutchinson. Paragraph 1. And we're off, said Harry.
Yeah, let's go, said John.
Harry and John were going on a fishing trip. They had fishing rods, nets, and bait, real and fake. Soon, they finally arrived at Rod Run Dock. So they got to the boat, and they were really off. Paragraph 2. Soon, they were in the middle of the lake. They cast their fishing rods and stopped fishing. They were there for a while, and they caught 3 bass and a sunfish. But then... Paragraph 3. But then, all of a sudden, a giant bass jumped out of the water. Ah! They said in unison. The giant bass came up and actually swallowed them whole. Ew! This is disgusting! Exclaimed Harry. The voices just talking sounded like screams in the bass's dirty mouth. And indeed, it was disgusting. And in the throat they went. Paragraph 4. Out of all of the fantasy in the world, what just happened just has to be the weirdest thing. Then, out of nowhere, they went to a portal. Soon, they landed inside the bass's body. They started to walk forward. Then, poof! Out came a fish person holding a purple book. It had no words. Greetings. How may I help you? Said the fish person. My name is Joe Fister, which you already know. But then John cut him off. We don't know you. What? Joe Fish looked surprised. You mean you have not been to Goodfish, Delaware? Huh? What the care to... Get them! Exclaimed Joe Fish. Now he had a scary face making them want to run. Paragraph 5. Out of nowhere, ninja frogs came out of a purple fog. They took out their swords and opened their eyes in a flash. Jay and H started to run. It was so weird. There's so many rooms and ways in a fish. Where they went, the frogs seemed to be on their trail. But then Harry got an idea. When another frog came behind to bam! Hit in the face. Then John saw. He punched too, so it became a fight. Fight possibly to the death. So then they finished the test, finished the final smash slippery trap maze, beat the boss, became the heroes, Harry became the golden hero, and got booped out of the fish. Hey Harry the hero, you want to catch that bass? To be continued. Ugh, I can't believe they're doing it again.